It is called the Mantelontaire. In this major work, in the history of Sufism, the poet tells us the tale of the human soul and its quest for the divine beloved. All the